Okay. So, what's your name?
My name is Frank Wood.
And how are you today?
I'm good.
Very good. So, how are things different now than in the past?
Long ago, children walk to school, but now I take a bus.
Many years ago, people didn't have TV. They told stories instead. What about, do you think life was easier or more difficult?
I think it was easier because we have technology.
So it's easier now? Yeah, because of technology? Okay. What?
In picture one, there are two glasses on the table, but in picture two, there are two cups. In picture one, the boy is wearing a blue sweater, but in picture two, it is red. In picture one, the mom's hair is curly, but in picture two, it is straight. In picture one, the book there is on the cupboard, but in picture two, there is a fan. In picture one, the rainbow is outside the window, but in picture two, there aren't any rainbows.
Okay. Here, story.
It is a sunny day. Joe and Charlie are playing football on the grass. Their grandfather is washing his car because it is very dirty. Joe and Charlie sees their grandfather is very tired, but washing his car is very hard work. While grandfather is sleeping, Joe and Charlie wash his car for him. Their grandfather wakes up and sees his car is clean. He's very surprised.
Okay, very good. Perfect. Good job. Thank you.